was born and raised in Hawaii. But from afar, I watched the civil rights movement, and I think that's what got me to become a Democrat. You know, in Hawaii, we're no one race is in the majority. We're all minorities. And we really try to work together. And when I saw what was happening through Walter Cronkite's stories, I felt great sense of sorrow and injustice. And I think I stepped up when I got to college in Boston. I became a member of the Democratic Party and got involved with all kinds of things regarding the Vietnam War and other issues, and felt I was making a difference in terms of policy by fighting for democratic principles.